So I just use a gloved hand, go over everything, make sure it's all coated and that the resin has floated above all of my imagery, and then just go from there. Hit it with a torch real quick, pop any bubbles, and I normally do this initially after I pour, and then I'll wait a little bit. I think you can overwork this and get your resin too hot and actually stain the resin.